What is up, guys? Chase Reingold here from Extreme Fishing. Today, we're going to be viewing my tackle, catching some bluegill, bass, and maybe some trout. So, yes, I have uno, dos, tres. I got three poles. One's a bait caster. I don't know what it's called. Has a spinner. I got a two. I got, like, this humongous golden fishing rod. And I got this small red fishing rod with 50-pound tests. So we will be restringing none of them. And so we're going to view all my tackle and let's hit the water. So this is the rod and the reel that I'll be mainly using with the spinner. Here's a little one with 50-pound line. And we got a little jig head. It has a check down. And here's this humongous golden rod. This huge tail. First tail. I got some more of those and then this reel. Really nice reel. So I know what you guys may be thinking. Sorry, my garage door is closing. That's a deep sea rod. It is. It's a deep sea rod. That's what it is. Mm-hmm. Just because I got it in Hawaii and I really want to use it, and no one said you can't use deep sea rods in freshwater, and so that, and let's open my tackle box. Okay, here. So we got steak and open. So we got a little shad invitation here. Could use it tonight. Catch that bass. It's a little hook. And this is really nice. We got another one. And then we got a spinner, classical. And we got another one. It's a little smaller. And we got, oh god, these hooks are really sharp. And we got this one, it's a little bigger. And we got this one, which is the biggest one. We got this one, which is what I'll be using, if I do use that. And then we got these rooster tails. Got this yellow one, got this white one. We got this pink one. And then we got this black one. Next box. Okay, so we got this little frog dude. Little indentation. This little hook too. Just a close up on the hook. Focus. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There's, come on. It's a little, I don't know, this might be a drop shot hook. See that little part right here? See the little bend? I don't know. Got this. I think this might be a shad invitation. Probably, definitely is a shad invitation. Really nice lure. Then we got a little yellow rooster tail. Got a black, I think this is a buzz bait. Got a red buzz bait. We got this green and yellow buzz bait. Personally, I like the red one the best. Next box. Oh, okay, this box is full of shad. So we have another one of those other frog dudes. And now we have this little shad guy. Yeah, we have a lot of those. And then we, over here, we have a bigger shad. And these, this one. There's another one here. And now we rig it up somewhere up here. Then we got this huge shadow mutation. Definitely. This one's for sure shadow mutation. We got some little grub, little dudes. For, what do you call it? Then we got this huge little long dude. Put that in the middle. And now, to our other one. Oh no, looks like something fell off this one. I'm gonna repair it real fast. Okay. And now we have this humongous bait. It's gonna do. We got these guys. This little thing. Got this little thing. Swim bait. Got some bobbers. We got some of these hooks. So tangled, but you can't really see. These are eagle claw hooks. And then we got some swivels. Then we got. Ooh, we got a frog. Come on, stand there. And then, over here, we have another rooster tail with like a spinner at the top. This one's nice. This may be my favorite lure right here. This one. Plain unique. Spinner. Oh, crap. Yep, and then we got another rooster tail. It's white. We got this little, what do you call it? Spoon. Got this gold spinner stuck in my hand. And that's it. That's not all my tackle. So you can see on there. See the little green thing? Yeah, that. That's the side of the CM box. Something there. Jighead. Did we get a roller rigger trailer? Sankos. I think these are have attracted on them. Strike King. And then over here, yeah, some containers. This trout bait. Got some power eggs. We got some more trout bait. It looks like trout nuggets. Power bait. This is gulp. Then we got some in here. What do we have? Nothing. Too important. Actually, we just period. Nothing period. We got, got our lines here. 10 pound. Don't know. This is like big game line. What the heck is this? 50 pound. And don't we have some Senkos or something? I thought I had some Senkos in there. I wonder where they went. Okay, guys. One sec. There's all the arsenal. Whole arsenal is here. Here's what I'm looking for. Scary Amoco Senkos. 5-inch Senko. Not Senko. Okay. So, if you want to get all this gear except for this box, that gear, and that gear, not that gear, and this gear, go to Dick's or Walmart. You can check it out. Just go online, www.walmart.com, and you can get all this gear, or you can just drive there. And I'll see you when we go fishing. Peace. Okay, guys, I'm sorry I have all red here. It's just Gatorade. We're going to go hit the water right now. You have to. So, guys, I don't know if you can see me very well, but we didn't catch any fish. Holy Jesus! Sorry I'm using this for you guys. It's really bad. I don't know if you can hear me get the wind. So guys, fishing yesterday was really good. We caught 3 fish. Sorry I didn't get them on camera. My camera died, and then my GoPro died, and all that stuff. But we caught 3 fish. We caught a bass, a bluegill, sunfish. We caught 2 dog toys. We actually caught a ball and that thing, that gross-looking thing. And I will be doing another video fishing, so you guys gotta check that out, and see you later.